What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn another.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business, and the Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
I'm point on this run. Let's go. Seeing much of Terry and Clay?
Not really. At least not since Billy got back. Shit's been too crazy.
You should call them, man. They're still cool. Their heads are probably in the same kind of place as yours.
It would take a real dumb civilian to screw with our bikes on club turf.
The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? But I think long and hard about what I'm... It's time to stick it to him, Johnny!
Let's do this!
Get him on the trailer, Johnny.
Get your hands off our bike, loser!
Fuck yeah!
Brothers on the wire, Johnny. We need us some help if we're gonna get home.
Do this, you motherfuckers! Come on!
You're gonna keep these bikes, deadbeats! Let's get this truck back! Get down and stay down! You'd think the dead beats would know when they were beat! I'm taking bigger motherfuckers than you! Johnny, man, you crazy! Don't you want to come on the Lost Turf, assholes? We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo.
I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Well, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time!
Oh! We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds!
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
And now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. While you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Oh, watch it, this.
Assholes. Fucking cocksuckers!
Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place.
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse, see who's around. Later, man.
Later. Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it?
Right behind you, man.
No way.
What the fuck, Johnny?
Shit, Jim. You should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, Fat Perps brought us a present.
You know, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man!
I'm taking bigger motherfuckers than you! Make tracks for Trinity Road, John! Come on! I got some brothers coming to meet us! Really think you can take me?
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off, too.
Come on, I give up.
I said, but racial profiling works, motherfucker. Now give up the prop.
Stupid pigs!
Johnny boy, I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Some racing, man.
Nice bat. Let's give these bitches some road rash.